fucking demons. My demon. What's happening? My demon. I had all the power I had. Owl J, The Pig Head Mystery, Part 3. Hey, what? You mean this entire time he had PTSD, post-traumatic symptoms? Yep, I'm afraid so. It's true. He kicked us out of his lair. He's planning to take over the entire world by turning everyone to pigs after he was ignored a lot as a kid. Oh no, that's not good, is it? Pluto, we have to do something. We need to think of what we can do now. Porkenstein's still in there with Bun Bun. He killed him nearly. I don't know what to do, but he has the minions. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Okay. I don't know how is this related to the Pig Head Mystery, but we have to do something. We have to. This is out of hand. He nearly killed a Reaper for once. I know. That's why I called the police here.
Wait, what?
We came as fast as we can. Thanks, guys. We finally figured out about Porkenstein's thing.
Okay, tell us.
5 minutes later. So now you understand the entire story. This is bad. How could this happen? Well, he gets us out of his lair from that. Oh dear, this isn't good then. Well, I'm not a police officer that does this really, but we need to break in. What? But breaking in's bad. It's bad. No, wrong dude. I'm the right guy. Oh, what are we gonna do? We're gonna have to get into that event and see what we can try and find and see what Porkenstein is really up to. Because this pig head mystery has gotten mysterious now. No more pig heads have been happening. And ever since then, I'm getting really worried pretty much. Yeah, I can't believe this is happening. Alright, boys, we better get inside. You guys coming too?
Yeah, we better. We gotta go save our friend Bun Bun.
Okay, let's go. Okay, we made the stack. Alright, let's climb. Ow. Great, everyone's on board. Okay, let's get inside.
Ah, ah, God! Oh, Jesus, that was so funny!
This is stupid, you guys. This is just pathetically stupid. You kicked my friends out, you nearly killed me, and I had to go to hospital to get surgery! Oh, pish posh, you're fine. I feel like a villain song coming up. Please don't. Shush! Jesus! Okay, I'm gonna shoot anyway. My villainous plan is what I got. The villainous plan is what you know. I had PTSD, but now it's time to coin the flippiest. Hit! Oh, that's what they call me, Mr. Porkenstein. This is my life. Oh, no one can stop me because I have a plan. I have a plan to take over the world. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That was a terrible song. Shut your mouth. My villainous plans come from the one. Oh, oh, oh. Because oh, awesome. Ow, you're not awesome. In fact, you need to get help once because this is not cool. You're mean. That is why they call me Porkenstein. Okay. I'm losing my voice, but anywho. Look, this plan's gonna work. I know it. Since. Okay, why don't you tell me more about your PTSD then? My PTSD? It's a bit hard to explain, really. It's gonna make a lot of people sad. Porkenstein, you have to tell me. This is out of hand. But I don't want to. Porkenstein, you need to tell us. This is out of hand. You're out of hand. This is insane. This pig head mystery you've been doing for the past 3 days. And what is that even supposed to be doing anyway? Turning everyone out of pig head? It will take however 6 hours. Yep, of course. Well, it all began in my childhood, really. And I watched that infant show, Caillou. This is not the time for that creepypasta! Fine, go! Jeez, trying to tell you my life story, but you're mean. Well, okay. You sure you want to know? Parkinson, you threw my friends out. You threw everything out. What made you so bad this entire time, man? Quick, I'm sorry. No, it's okay. I'll tell you, it was my mother. She left me as a kid.
What? Why?
It's because she loved me, but it was my father that always kept dealing with her.
They were fighting?
No, but their relationship was off. One day they didn't get into a fight. They just did stuff. My father said, "Honey, I can't do this." It turns out this isn't gonna work out. I guess this wasn't the time I was gonna work out. He left my...
What? You said your mother?
Oh yeah, she left me actually. My father took care of me and loved me as a kid. And yeah, my father really loved me, but my mom, I never saw her again. Then one day I found out that she unfortunately passed on to the clouds.
Dude.
I had a hard life in school. Friends never talked to me. They all hated me for it. Because of it, it was a tearjerker, really. Because of it, I never had friends. That's why I'm so bad all the time, so I can get friends. Shut your mouth for once. Time to tell Taz's side story here. Sometimes I even have feelings of guilt and all that for being so mean. One day my father said that I needed to go to a counseling. So I went to counseling. I told her my life story of what happened. I grew up. I wanted to be an inventor, but I never thought I saw her again. My mom. I saw her again, but then she doesn't know me. She said she'd never remember me. In fact, she told me to find. In fact, I didn't even know what to do anymore. And would somebody stop playing that verse? Oh, sorry. Thank you. Anyhow. Porkinstein, you went through all that? Teenage years. I even tried to do it.
You mean you?
Yep, I tried to. I used a rope and cut some cows.
Oh, I thought you were explaining, but yeah, I tried to do that.
With the rope?
No,
with something else.
Dude,
stop. Stop. Okay,
listen, I'm no guy who's mostly the guy who talks, but why didn't you say anything, man? We were even childhood best friends, even.
You never told me anything about your childhood or anything.
I couldn't have told somebody, like social workers or all that.
I never told you because I was worried you would hate me for that.
But, Porkinstein, I was friends for you ever since. And when we moved off to college, we graduated together as friends.
But then I moved out of the country, and then I moved back here, so kind of depressing, really.
I know. Catching cows is just strange. Mom even doesn't remember me. I don't think that was even her anyway. I don't know what happened to her.
My father, he still lives here, but obviously, he mostly just sits home and relaxes because he's retired.
Oh.
Never thought, but this is a life now.
But why does it have to do with social workers? I could have told anyone. If you were just hated at school, I could have told somebody. I was the only loser with you, man.
Yeah, whatever you say, Bun Bun. Whatever you say.
Oh, come on, now what? this story is sad. Oh, mind your beeswax. Okay, we're sorry, but it's okay, guys.
And I think about it. What am I doing? You're obviously trying to kill us all, pretty much, just so you can get your way. This isn't the right way. I was never the bad guy here, but... Dude, I just don't know what to do now. Porcupine, listen to me. My father always told me this before he passed on to the clouds. He said this. He always told me, never give up, even in hard times of hard. And obviously, look at you. You're giving up and just becoming the bad guy. Duh. No wonder why I created this stupid invention. It turned into a pickle. Wait, what? Ah! Dude, it never turned me into a pickle. It just turned me green. Oh. Dude, I could have told councils. I could have told anyone. Why didn't you say anyone was picking on you? You were bullied? Is this what you want? Do you want to do what the bullies have done to you? Do you want them just to... Do you want to become one of them? Are you just going to become one and just hate everybody? Tell me, huh? Tell me! What's that noise? I don't know. Look out! Ow! What the heck, dude? Ow! What can I say? Ow. Ow. Where'd Porcupine go? Porcupine, what are you doing? You told on them! I'll murder you! Oh, come on, what is wrong with this machine? Oh yeah, right, I gotta put this disc in. There we go. I'll murder you all! Okay, Porcupine, wait! This is gonna be just like Cuphead! Ah, crap. I really hate that game because of how hard it is. Ow! This is insane, Porcupine! You told me I'd start, I never told them! Yes, you did! Ow! Ow, my head! Hurts. And shut your mouth. Yuck. Stop. Your mom wouldn't want this. Your father didn't want this. No one wanted this. And guess what? I had a lonely childhood. Have you had a lonely childhood? Tell me. Ah! Ow. Woo-hoo! Porcupine, this is too far. Nothing's too far. Ow. 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 That does it. We gotta get him. Come on. This thing drives on its own, right?
Yes, it does.
All right, let's go. Jesus, my stormtrooper thingamajig. Mind bend! Aha! Can fit, but oh well. Ow! Boing! Pokeball! Now I don't know how it feels! What the? So no wonder why that slogan, when pigs fly. Porcupine, this isn't right! Shut up! Ow! Dang it, how did I get in this predicament?
Death time for you.
No! Stop it! Porcupine, please! Listen to me! No! Never! Can't you see I suffered the most as a kid? You don't know what it felt like. You don't know! That's not true! What? Can't you see this is taking us too far? In fact, I had a bad childhood too! Look, I don't want to talk about it really, but this is too far, Porcupine! In fact, I can't take it anymore! Porcupine, you hadn't have to go so far enough to be going insane. This is crazy. You got me stuck on something. And what next? All you ever have done to me has made me suffer in the past. And look at this. We used to be childhood best friends.
What happened to you? Tell me. I get it. I knew it. Ha! No!
You gonna be okay?
We're out of there, finally. Porcupine, Porks, where are the owl? I,
Bonbon? You're gonna be okay there, man?
No.
There, man. Everything's gonna be okay. We love you, man.
He was my childhood friend.
I'm sorry, guys, but this is too far.
Later that very same day.
Man, I can't believe I did all that just because. I'm not too sure what else is there. I made someone cry, but what choice is there to have? I really am a failure. I'm not really a good friend. I'm a loser.
Porkstein?
Ah! Well, sorry, man. I didn't mean to hit scare you like that. What do you want?
Can't you see I'm wallowing in my misery? I didn't have the guts to tell you this, man, but... Yeah. I don't know what you mean.
Come to torment me a bit more.
No. I'm actually come with this. My favorite drink. I wasn't sure if you were gonna like Pepsi, because I kind of drank the rest on the way here, pretty much. My bad.
Yeah. Silly little bunny. You don't even know sometimes.
Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. It's like that. Pork sign. I understand what you went through back in your childhood. I was crying about it, even telling him how everything. I really did cry, really, man.
I got ya.
You might be the main villain of our show, but you're still our friend.
You're right.
Yeah, you're still our friend. Despite the fact that pretty much everything happy ended, we'll still will be rivals. Agreed, Stormfield?
Agreed.
Wait, Stormy, you're alive?
I've been alive.
All right. Well, nothing can ruin this moment. Ah! Dang it.